1965, it established the C. Abdul Hakim College of Arts and Science. It was declared open by M. Bhaktavatsalam, the then Chief Minister of Madras State. The college began with just a pre-university course operating from the premises of a local orphanage. Subsequently, the society acquired 67 acres on the eastern outskirts of the town on the Chennai-Bangalore trunk road and constructed imposing college and hostel buildings. It is an autonomous institution and has been re-accredited by the NAAC with A grade. At present, the college offers 31 undergraduate and 6 postgraduate courses, apart from facilities for research leading to the award of PhDs. The mark of a great institution is its reputation as a center of excellence, a haven for research scholars. The Aquatic Animal Health Laboratory, AAHL, of C. Abdul Hakim College has been involved in research on diseases of economically important aquatic animals since 2000. The particular focus of AAHL is on developing diagnostics and disease control and preventive measures. The Educational Society completed 50 years of valuable service in 1969 when Janab V.M. Khalilul Rahman Sahib was President and Janab S.M. Abdul Jamil Sahib the General Secretary. The celebrations were kick-started in the august presence of Dr. M. Karunanidhi, the then Chief Minister of Tamil Nadu.
In the name of Allah, the most beneficent, the merciful. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Good morning, everybody. Most respected secretary and correspondent of our college, Ali Janab S.J. Abrar Ahmad Sahib, learned heads of various departments, dear colleagues, respected parents, and beloved student friends. I am grateful to Almighty Allah for giving me this opportunity to welcome you all to this great institution of higher learning. Our college, C. Abdul Hakim College Autonomous, is 56 years old. It was started in 1965 with just 3 pre-university courses. Now I am proud to mention that the college offers 34 programs at PhD, MPhil, postgraduate and undergraduate level. We have gone for autonomous status in 2014, for which we are grateful to the University Grants Commission and the Tiruvalluvar University, Vellore, for granting us the same. My dear student friends, you are all fortunate enough for having got admitted in this great institution of higher education. Every year, the demand for admission is increasing. This year, we have received more applications when compared to last year. For BCom, 70 seats, we have received more than 800 applications in Day College, followed by Computer Science and Computer Applications, whereas we have received more than 900 applications. And for BSc Chemistry, we have received around 200 applications for 50 seats. You can just imagine how much difficult it is to get admission into BCom or Computer Science or in Chemistry. In BCom, the demand is 1:10. For every seat, more than 10 students are competing. For Computer Science, for every seat, more than 5 students are competing. And for Chemistry, for every seat, there are about 4 students who are competing. In almost all the programs, we have got 2 times, 3 times higher application, for which I should thank the heads of the department and my faculty for their sincere efforts in this regard, which is bringing us the demand in this level. At the same time, I sincerely thank the members of our college committee for their endless support and coordination extended by our young and energetic secretary and correspondent of our college. My dear student friends, I am proud to inform you that out of 110 teachers in this campus, 70 teachers are possessing the highest degree, that is the PhD. And again, majority, that is 75% of the teaching staff, have more than 3 decades and 2 decades of experience. That is a unique feature in this campus. The teachers are highly qualified and well experienced. At least 20 years to 30 years of experience they are having. So therefore, I used to say, you are all fortunate enough. This is the best thing which is available in our campus. This is myself, my humble self, principal of this great institution. Then our beloved secretary and correspondent, Ali Janab S.Z. Abrar Ahmad Sahib, followed by the heads of the departments, Dr. M.P. Muhammad Farooq, HOD of ST, Mr. T. Irshad Ahmad, HOD of Corporate Secretaryship, Dr. P.A. Khaja Mohideen, HOD of Economics, Dr. Mr. Sheikh Muhammad Rafi, HOD of Mathematics, Mr. J. Fayazul Arifin, HOD of Physics, Dr. A.K. Ibrahim Sharif, HOD of Chemistry, Dr. A. Akbar, HOD of Botany, Dr. R. Rafi Muhammad, HOD of Zoology, Dr. S. Samsuddin, HOD of Commerce, Dr. P. Muhammad Yusuf, HOD of Tamil, Dr. S. Muhammad Yasir, HOD of Urdu, Mr. K. Abdul Munaf, HOD of English, Dr. V. Raja, Physical Education in Charge, Dr. M. O. Muhammad Tahir, Librarian, Mr. S. Haja Mohideen, HOD of Computer Science and Computer Application, Dr. K. Anwar Basha, HOD of Chemistry Unaided, Dr. P. Muhammad Wasim, HOD of Business Administration, Dr. K. R. Muhammad Sufyan, HOD of Commerce Evening, Mr. R. Paninder Rao, HOD of English Unaided, Mr. K. S. Muhammad Umar, HOD of Commerce Unaided Day, and the Controller of Examinations, Dr. A. Abdul Rahman, Additional Controller of Examinations, Dr. S. Zaheer Ahmed. So after getting the autonomous status, our college are doing best to fill the gap between the demand and supply. I used to call in the commerce term. The demand means what is expected in the job market, and the supply means what we taught in this, in your period of study in the classroom. We have introduced so many certificate courses as add-on course for the benefit of our students' community to develop various skills, to absorb yourself easily in the good and attractive jobs. We are grateful to the National Council for Promotion of Urdu Language, New Delhi, which has granted us permission to offer various certificate and diploma courses in Indian, foreign languages and in computer applications. Apart from this, every department is offering certificate courses, and every year, based on the demand, what is expected in the industry, we are bringing the subjects into the curriculum, for which I am grateful to the Board of Studies of various departments that they are taking sincere efforts in this regard to match you people easily in the job which is available in the job market. At the same time, the Department of Commerce is organizing the Tally course in collaboration with the Tally Institute for the benefit of the students' community. And I am happy to further inform you that this year, the Indira Gandhi National Open University has approved our college as a center to various certificate, diploma courses, PG diploma courses, and with UG and PG level programs. Apart from this, our college students have brought laurels in sports. 2 years back, our university team won the overall All India Championship in weightlifting, of which 8 students are from our college. Similarly, last year, the competition was held at Punjab, Patiala. In again, our university team won the silver medal in All India Inter-University Championship, in which 2 majority students are from our college. Similarly, our students had won various inter-division and university level competitions in the past years. This merit was helpful for them to place well in various and central as well as state government jobs. Before I conclude, my humble request to my dear student friends that you should make use of the opportunities available in our campus. All labs are well equipped. We have well experienced and highest qualified teachers. Please make use of these facilities available in this campus. Our college library is well equipped. Final advice to you that you are supposed to develop the English language, which will take you to the highest height in future. From today, please start reading English books, English newspapers, listen English news, and speak with your friends in English. Wish you all success in your career and my sincere prayer for the best and bright future. Thank you.
Respected parents, dear students, greetings. I am Dr. A.K. Ibrahim Sharif, head of the Department of Chemistry. Welcome to this great institution of learning. This is one of the oldest institution in this region, as our beloved principal told. In almost all the courses, if you join here in UG degree, you can go out with PhD degree. You can get lucrative jobs in government, private organizations and industries, chemical industries, biological industries, etc. Many of your students are scientists of international reputation. There are many of them, thousands of our students are abroad.
I am Dr. P. Mohammed Wasim, head of the BBA department. Good morning to everyone present over here and a warm welcome to all freshers, as we are eagerly waiting to know you all. My best wishes to all parents who have chosen our college for enrolling their wards. C. Abdul Hakim College is enjoying a good patronage and goodwill among the population of Vellore, Ranipet and neighboring districts for more than 5 decades. This has been possible due to the excellent quality of education and our ability to make and mold character and careers of students. If we dig and explore the secret of success in life, there is only one mantra behind it: patience and perseverance. All great leaders have been victorious through constant perseverance. Famous scientists and sportspersons never gave up and stood with patience till they tasted victory. And we are all here to guide you in the same all the way. The present day job market is giving equal importance to academic qualifications and skill development. Learning new skills and technology is the order of the day. My last piece of advice to all students are: have belief in God, respect your parents, obey your teachers, and most importantly, believe in yourself.
மேல்விசாரம் சி அப்துல் ஹக்கீம் கல்லூரியில் முதலாம் ஆண்டில் சேர்ந்திருக்கும் மாணவர்களாகிய உங்களை வரவேற்பதில் மிக்க மகிழ்ச்சி அடைகின்றேன். என்னுடைய சலாத்தினையும் வணக்கத்தையும் தெரிவித்துக் கொள்கின்றேன். அன்பார்ந்த மாணவர்களே, 1965 ஆண்டு தொடங்கப்பெற்ற இந்த கல்லூரி கடந்த 55 ஆண்டுகளாக சிறந்த கல்வி செல்வத்தினை வழங்கி எவ்வித சமய வேறுபாடு இன்றி அனைத்து மாணவர்களுக்கும் வழங்கி அவர்கள் வாழ்வினில் ஒளிவிளக்கினை ஏற்றி வைத்து வெளிச்சத்தினை உண்டாக்கி கொண்டிருக்கின்றது. பழமையான கல்லூரி என்றாலும் பெருமை வாய்ந்த புதுமைகளை தன்னிடத்தில் புகுத்தி கொள்ளும் புதுமை கல்லூரி. எங்கள் கல்லூரி பொன்விழா கண்ட கல்லூரி, வைர விழாவினை நோக்கி நடைபோடும் நம் கல்லூரி நாக் குழுவினரால் முதல் தர சான்று பெற்றுள்ளது. நம் கல்லூரியின் வரலாற்றை சற்று திரும்பி பார்க்கின்ற பொழுது வெறும் பியூசியோடு தொடங்கிய இந்த கல்லூரி காலை நேர வகுப்புகளும் மாலை நேர வகுப்புகளும் சேர்த்து 35 பாடப்பிரிவுகளுடன் வெற்றி நடை போட்டு கொண்டிருக்கிறது நம்முடைய கல்லூரி. எங்கள் கல்லூரி மாணவர்கள் பல்கலைக்கழக தேர்வினில் தங்கப்பதக்கத்தையும் வெள்ளிப்பதக்கத்தையும் பெற்று பெருமை சேர்த்தார்கள். தன்னாட்சி கல்லூரி ஆன பிறகும் மாணவர்கள் நல்ல மதிப்பெண்களை எடுத்து சிறப்பான முறையில் தேர்ச்சி பெற்று வருகிறார்கள். ஒவ்வொரு ஆண்டும் நம் கல்லூரியில் சுமார் 700 மாணவர்களுக்கு மேலாக பட்டம் பெற்று செல்கின்றார்கள். விளையாட்டுத் துறையிலும் எங்கள் மாணவர்கள் பல்கலைக்கழக அளவில், மாவட்ட அளவில், அகில இந்திய அளவில் சுழற்கோப்பைகளை வென்று இந்த கல்லூரிக்கு பெருமை சேர்த்து வருகின்றார்கள். உங்களுடைய நலனுக்காக எங்கள் கல்லூரியில் நல்ல குடிநீர், அறிவியல் மாணவர்களுக்கு சிறந்த ஆய்வுக்கூடங்கள் இருப்பதை நான் இங்கே தெரிவித்துக் கொள்கின்றேன். இந்தியாவிற்கே முன்மாதிரியாய் துலங்கும் வகையில் உயிர் தொழில்நுட்ப ஆய்வுக்கூடம் அக்வா கல்ச்சர் அண்ட் பயோடெக்னாலஜி டிவிஷன் நம் கல்லூரிக்கு மகுடமாய் திகழ்கிறது. அயல்நாட்டு ஆராய்ச்சியாளர்கள் கூட பாராட்டும் வகையில் அமைந்துள்ளது. ஏறத்தாழ எம் கல்லூரியில் அனைத்து துறைகளிலும் பிஹெச்டி ஆராய்ச்சி வகுப்புகள் செம்மையாய் நடைபெற்று வருகின்றது. சமீப காலமாக அதிகப்படியான பிஹெச்டி மாணவர்களை உருவாக்கி கொண்டிருக்கின்ற கல்லூரி எங்கள் சி அப்துல் ஹக்கீம் கல்லூரி. மாணவர்களே, எங்கள் கல்லூரியில் 110 பேராசிரியர்கள் பணிபுரிந்து வருகின்றார்கள். 90% பேராசிரிய பெருமக்கள் டாக்டர் பட்டம் பெற்றவர்கள். எங்கள் பேராசிரியர்கள் சிறந்த பேராசிரியர்கள், உங்களுக்கு தொண்டு செய்வதே முதல் கடமை என்று நினைப்பவர்கள். அன்பார்ந்த மாணவர்களே, இக்கல்லூரி தொடங்கிய ஆண்டிலிருந்து இன்று வரை எங்கள் கல்லூரியில் பல்வேறு விழாக்கள் சீரும் சிறப்புமாய் நடைபெற்று வருகின்றன. முத்தமிழ் விழா, மீலாது விழா, விளையாட்டு விழா, கல்லூரி நாள் விழா, பட்டமளிப்பு விழா, மாநில அளவிலான, இந்திய அளவிலான, அகில இந்திய அளவிலான கருத்தரங்குகள் நம் கல்லூரிக்கு பெருமை சேர்த்து வருகின்றன. ஆகவே மாணவர்களே, சிறந்ததொரு கல்லூரியை நீங்கள் தேர்ந்தெடுத்து இங்கு வருகை தந்திருக்கிறீர்கள். முதல்வர் டாக்டர் எஸ் ஏ சாஜித் சாஹிப் தலைமையில் சிறந்ததொரு ஆட்சி இங்கு நடைபெற்று கொண்டிருக்கிறது. தமிழகத்தில் எங்கள் கல்லூரிக்கு என்று ஒரு தனி சிறப்பும் தனி மரியாதையும் இருக்கின்றது. இங்கு படித்த மாணவர்கள் இன்றைக்கு உயர்ந்த பதவிகளில் இருப்பதை பார்த்து நாங்கள் மகிழ்கின்றோம்.
A very warm welcome to each and every one of you. I am Dr. K.R. Muhammad Sufyan, head of the Department of Commerce, Evening College. Distinguished principal, respected staff members, parents, and my dear fellow students. At last, this beautiful day has arrived. I am sure you all have been eagerly waiting for this day. The fact that not all of us are able to come to the college is disappointing, but inshallah hope that we will be able to meet very soon. It is my great pleasure to welcome you to this premier institute of learning. I wish to congratulate each one of you first on having got admission and second for having the good sense to choose to study in this college. C. Abdul Hakim College puts the student at the center of everything it does. Your experience here and your success is important to each and every member of staff who work here. Your arrival at the college marks a new chapter in the story of your life. But this chapter is a bit different. Now you will be the principal author of this new chapter. You have the opportunity to determine the direction, the plot, and the tempo of your story. But the great thing is that you are going to do something that you have chosen to do, not something that was chosen by others to you. And while you are here, you will have the opportunity to learn new things, acquire new knowledge, develop new skills, and enhance your personal attributes in profound ways that will equip for life after graduation. At the same time, you will make new friends who will become your friends for life, with whom you will share memories of your college days for many years to come. I wish to share some piece of advices with you. The first one, take responsibility for your learning. You will be expected to be more self-reliant. You are responsible for what you do, for ensuring that you do the work that will be required of you. Make sure you attend the lectures, labs, and tutorials, that you do the assignments and read the materials advised by your lecturers. Ensure that you make enough time for private study, develop a study plan, go to the library, use the online learning resources. Most important, understand that while we expect our students to become more reliant, we are to help when that is needed. I want to make sure you are not alone. We are all with you as a family to help you. The second piece of advice which I want to share with you, make use most of your time. One of the great things about college life is that the range of new experiences that will be available to you. You will have abundant opportunities to flourish as a student and as a person. You are going to spend the next 3 years in this campus. Of course, now you are attending online because of COVID-19. In these 3 years, you can do wonders by utilizing the time. You have to develop skill and capabilities during this period. The first skill which you have to develop is the communication skill. Some students might have studied in Tamil medium, and in this college, the medium of instruction is English. So how you can develop the English communication skill, as rightly pointed out by our distinguished principal, Dr. S.S. Ajit, first and foremost, you should develop the habit of reading. If you start reading the English papers or books or whatever may be, then it will definitely going to enhance your communication skill and it will make you a better speaker. The college boasts splendid sports amenities among the finest in the state. Our college weightlifting team, they have secured the first place in the inter-university tournament held at Punjab, and our college ball, badminton and table tennis team, they have secured the first place in the interdivisional tournaments of the Tiruvallur University, and many more. So you have a lot of amenities to excel in the field of sports in this institution. Regarding the pattern of examinations, the HOD will give a deliberate talk about this to you, but to make it simple, our study is divided, each year is divided into two semesters. One semester, it has now started, it will end in November, December, and the even semester, it will end in April. So in between the semester, we will be having two continuous internal assessment tests, and these test marks which you have scored, it will be taken for the marks for calculating the internal marks. So for each semester paper, you will be having 25 internal marks and 75 external marks, that totals to 100. So out of these 25 internal marks, the marks which you are going to score in the continuous internal assessment test will be taken into consideration.